Like, damn, Cloud's dead.
All right, what do we have? What do we have here? We have the classic winner of Xeno's, XeNOwifi's MouseRat versus Luminous, who I have not seen before.
Oh, they do well. They do well in a lot of these matchups, a lot of these Wi-Fi brackets. I've seen them place. I've seen them get into like top 16s at DNA, like do well in Xeno's. Like they've been a pretty good mainstay, and with both pits, which are
sounds good to me.
Good characters.
Like, stay back. The pit is okay.
He's good. I would consider him good.
He's all right.
I think like a couple of tools really bridge the gap between like he went from like okay to good in my eyes. Like he always had some decent buttons, but nothing anything too crazy. But now
so, pit,
orbiters, down
pit
smash.
In my mind was orbiters.
Yeah, orbiters, down smash.
Pit in my
and,
mind wasn't like super.
Super what?
Okay, hit in my mind hasn't been. Was always like kind of mediocre in my eyes until the patch that buffed his up air to like kill came out. I think that was what he needed off of, because Pit is like a lot of multi-jump characters. They're kind of weak to characters just jumping all over the place, and Pit's only real option to it was using up air. It's big, but that's about it. People fall out of it. It doesn't even kill very well. Ugh. But now Pit has a way to actually threaten people who are just fucking messing around to buff him like that.
Yeah, I look at what Pit can do now, like, especially with these. He has a really solid, like, combo game with a lot of potential for resets in his new down tilt. Up air is big, more consistent, and it kills. Up air is a fast anti-air, even if it's not crazy, like, big.
It's kind of big.
It's anyway, tall, yeah, it's not really wide.
On top of the buff that he actually, like, super needed, like, he's also been getting a whole lot of quality of life buffs to help him just play the game normally, instead of in a buggy, glitchy way.
Yeah, instead of his buttons, like, not working. Now, all of his multi-hits seem to work, and that's, you know, multi-hits are really good in this game.
Well, usually work.
Usually. Down smash is a frame 5 kill tool that hits ledge, like, so he can 2 frame with decent effectiveness.
God, it's frame 5?
It's frame 5, yeah.
And it ends fast? Jesus, it feels like that's like Brawl Meta Knight down smash right there.
Let me confirm.
Yeah, let me see if I can locate Meta Knight's frame data.
Down smash is frame 5. First hit of down smash is frame 5. Second hit is frame 18. It's like, Pit's got like good buttons. He's got a good game plan. He's still like clear weaknesses. He's not especially fast. He gets like quickness really bothers him. So characters like Pikachu should be able to mess him up. No hitbox on the recovery, things like that. But having a solid defensive option for all purposes in Orbitars, a solid disjoint. Decent range, decent to good range, some fast buttons, like this, like neutral air is also frame 4.
I said it's good, but that's about it.
You said he was alright. So there is...
Just alright.
There's a difference.
Alright means just good, and that's about it.
There's a difference in my eyes, but... I mean, Luminous is out here proving
it. Let's talk about the small stock lead. Let's talk about that.
Mm-hmm.
Pit.
Yeah.
Holy
Pit.
Smokes.
What's up now? It's... What's up now?
Yeah, what's up, Ubel? What's going on, UBLSoul? Pit wants to know.
Pit saying, yo, howdy, what's up, bro?
What's up,
I'm
now?
Ready. I'm ready to see, like... Pit goes to Brooklyn. That's crazy. Yeah, look at all this.
Alright, well, dude. We spent the whole match talking about how good Pit is now.
Well,
let's
talk about
Pikachu is now.
We don't need to. Pikachu needs no introduction. Like, there's arguments for whether this character is the best in the game or not, which I personally
I know
the opinion
I know,
that
I
he
know,
is.
I'm joking. Oh, you think Pikachu's the one who's number one?
I think Pikachu is top one.
There are four characters in contention, and everyone's got, like, a different opinion on it.
Yeah, it's... I mean, it's tight, and that's good. That's a good thing.
That means you've got good balance.
But I think it's Pikachu. Especially since those common four characters is, like...
Yo, here we go. Probably Dark Pit theme. Yo, we're talking about Dark Pit theme now.
Was this chosen, or is this random? Anyway. Like, just a good random look?
I know. No way to know. Anyway, yeah, let's see if MouseRat can actually, like, make some adjustments and not be a full stock down this time around. Let's see what he's got going on. He's got some nice stocks. Yeah. He doesn't even do the Thunder Edge guard. He might be afraid of Orbitars just, like, sending it right back at him.
Yeah, those are pretty quick.
Because you know that trick where
Pikachu's,
like, come up from low. That trick where Pikachu's, like, come up from low and do a Thunder.
Yeah, and they place the cloud like right at ledge, so you try and catch the two.
Yeah, they're like, get away from the ledge, dog. I can really have the ledge for free.
Up there.
Can't do that with Pit though.
Nope.
First blood by MouseRat. Very good.
Yeah, he's playing a little bit more.
Clearly, those adjustments have been working.
Quick. He's just playing quicker. He's playing smarter, and he's actually trying to edge guard Luminous instead of respecting the upper dash arm too much. Which you don't really need to respect it all that much.
Kind of do.
You do and you don't. Like, off-ledge you do. But, like, recovering back, you can put a hitbox from pretty much any disjointed hitbox will usually beat it. And Pikachu has a pretty good one in F-Smash.
Good job, Pikachu.
Good job, Pikachu. You have pretty good buttons. Missed space the up tilt.
So, something interesting I found about a Pit. His up tilt is completely set knockback. There's no knockback growth on it. That's interesting.
Yeah, that's where you see, like, those weird, like up tilt, the first hit of up tilt will come out and hit platform and make you, like, force you into a tech situation. Like, that's because up tilt is, like, weird and awkward. Like, it's weird because it has that set knockback value.
We've got MouseRat, who's up by a full stock.
Yeah, he's playing it smart. Like, Pikachu can just do this on characters that aren't quick enough to keep up with him or don't have necessarily, like, the fastest, like, air-to-ground buttons.
Catches him with the DI trap. Very beautiful. Stay back.
Stay back! Go away! This demon rat is coming for blood.
I would say that Pit actually does have the tools to, like, harass a running away Pikachu. He's got those arrows that can just go anywhere. It's like, if you want to run away, I'll put you to forward throw kill percent and then come after you.
The problem here is, he's a stock up. And Thunder Drill does the same thing that arrows do and better. So now we can sit here, and Luminous is at up throw kill percent, I believe. Should be.
Probably. Pit's... Oh. Pit's not heavy, but he's not light either. I mean, Pit's not light, but he's not heavy either.
Oh, that was weird.
Nice. I'm really surprised he didn't get killed by whole buffer there.
I wonder if he
good
just...
Good presence of mind by Luminous. Ooh. Not press the shield button.
Yeah, I wonder if he just individually teched every hit, or just he waited for the final one that he knew was coming. So, 206, weak dash attack, not killing. Like, this is where, like, how Pika is so good.
Was also like I was like, it's possible it was also a panic mash, but there's no way to know.
Fair. Like, this is where Pikachu, you can consider his struggle, because while he does have options that kill raw, he has up throw, he has dash attack, things like that, forward air. Landing them can
be
kind of committal.
Hit at 200. Oh, absolutely. Pit's only reliable kills are dash attack, grabs, and guards.
I'm talking about Pikachu.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh, I must have. I thought you said Pit, my bad.
Like, Pikachu gets a lot of his hits by kind of hitting you. Pikachu gets a lot of his hits by, like, passing by you and hitting you on the way. But he doesn't have anything that's just like, oh, here I am, ready for the kill.
Yeah, the only one like that is not really dash attack. But that's
a big commit.
Yeah, that's a huge commitment. It's not safe. It's like it. He doesn't have anything that he can just put out and be safe, except for maybe forward air. But now Pikachu's in his element.
And you can avoid all this just by being in the air a lot too.
Oh, that traded. He probably had to have traded with neutral air. That's where I want MouseRat just to commit a little bit harder. I want to see that, like, extended edge guard, because Pikachu can recover from anything as long as he has his jump. Even without his jump. It's insane. So if you get Sour Spot there, like, look for a double jump forward air in that instance, or drop down and go for Thunder. I know it's a little bit risky, but Luminous isn't gonna orbiters while he's off stage, while both of you are off stage. And there we go.
There we go, huh?
Well, you know, I thought that was it. And that's the recovery route that Pikachu doesn't have to really respect all that much. Like, forward F-Smash just hits there. And if you force Pit to recover without his hitbox, arrows notwithstanding, then it's...
Raw forward smash.
Are you dead?
MouseRat's in a similar situation from before, where is he going to be able to find the kill like this? With Luminous playing the way that he is? Oh my god. Luminous takes it. Good job.
Oh, such a crazy burst. Like, he was ready to be hit by the T-Jolt and was hard buffering the instant dash attack. This T-Jolt comes out, saw it happen, and... Punish.
Well, it certainly wasn't buffered, but he did have a good presence of mind to just, like, dash attack right behind him.
Yeah, I missed the walk back he did, but either way, playing...
Give him a little shimmy.
He played center stage super well. He handled Pikachu's weakness, his kind of two weaknesses, extraordinarily, like, solid, and he played the matchup right, so... Even without getting edge guarded all that much, so everything just came up Luminous in that set.
Yeah, so he spent the whole set playing a very proper mid range game and watching for his opportunities and avoiding Pikachu's most dangerous kill options.